Namaste programs, welcome back to Microsoft Flight Simulator. France to Australia bush trip in little bits. Today we're going from Dhana to Burhar in India. I'll see you as we're coming into land. I hope you enjoy the flight. Welcome back, programs. I hope you enjoyed the flight. Welcome to Burhar. The airport is just ahead of us. It's about to show up on the map, I think. And so let's have a chat to them. Burhar VA10. It's no ATC yet again. What do we got here? Runway 13 and runway 31. And the wind is... Alright, so 13 would be fine. Now the trick is to figure out where it is. It's meant to be just in front of me here to the left a bit. But you know something? I'm not really seeing it. I'm not even seeing it on the topographical map. Alright, well there must be a runway here somewhere. Is that it below us? Is that it right below us, actually? Oh, there it is. There it is. Right below us. It's way too thin. I'm going to have to do some spinning. Completely snuck up on me. There it is there. Oh, you sneaky little airport. Let's spin around a bit. Get our wheels down. Say hello to Burhar. Is that Burhar there? Surrounded by fields. In this, well, slightly more hilly region. There were a few almost mountains over there, and there's a few in the distance. It still feels like we're up on this big flat plateau. That is the middle of the country of India. Oh, all right, stop your engine. Let's have a bit of power then. While we turn around. We're losing a bit too much height, I think. And we've completely missed the runway. It's over there. Go full power for a bit. Get our speed up as we get to the right spot. Down a bit more. Bring her in. Carefully, carefully. Very beautiful in the afternoon sun here. Lovely part of the world. All of India has been so far. Very pretty, although, you know, I'm getting a bit much of a muchness. And it's a large country, so it's taking us a while to get through it. But so be it. Oh, there you go. I'll just slam it on the ground. My depth perception was completely useless there. Ah, well, nearly crashed her, but we didn't. That was leg 54, day 54 of our voyage across the world. I think we're probably a little bit more than halfway. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. Thank you for existing. Au revoir. Goodbye.